Boop boop. Step, step, step. Boop. Boop 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 boop. Aw. Can't jump in this one. And welcome to part two of Let's Play Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag.
Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure. See someone you know?
No.
Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
Kitty. Look, it's a kitty.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty blade is nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he said.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
British cutlasses. Perhaps if I used a British accent.
How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. Sort of courtyard interior. My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Stuff. Looking around at all some stuff. What kind of stuff do we see?
We're not far. Hang tight. Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
You don't lose us that way, you crazy!
Ah! Ah!
Dangerous friends.
You're alive.
Of course I am. That filter's no fuss.
Ah, we've arrived.
You have arrived.
The time, I'll be just here.
But to meet no Welsh blood, they've been in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
And now, we dance.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Ow. Wow. I think he saw me get into that haystack. Haystack!
Hmm.
didn't know I had to tackle a pickpocket. I really, really tried. Treasure. Armagerd! Emeralds, my favorite! Uh-oh. There's a pirate being attacked. Especially early on in the game, before you have steady income. Ooh, an assassin contract. Stay out of combat, I get an extra 500. The heck? Oh, it's a chicken. Smoke bombs. Alright, let's see. Where'd it go? Let's go get this animus fragment. look weird. Oh, there it is. Oh, what? I guess that it's a pole. Almost fell off. No. That one. Yes, there we go. See if there's any better weapons. Spanish cup hilt rapiers, equivalent. Less damage, more damage. Very close to privateer cutlasses. All right, let's go get another 500 royales. Stealing's a lot harder in this game, especially with people that are moving. Ugh, these people are poor! Nothing to see here. Guards are pretty poor, too. Climbing, looking around at all the stuff. I have any chests nearby? No, but I got another assassin contract. So let's go with that. That'll give me the 400 royales I need. Oh boy, new custom items are available in multiplayer. shipment of powder. Oh goody, another pirate to save, right in the same spot. How much health does that guy have?
Pull me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks your hardy.
Oh, nice. He gave me 100 royals. Where'd he go? Great, I lost him. Oh, there he is. Come back here. All he had was 42 royals. That was worth it. Oh shit. I just jumped into a restricted area. What? Come on! Fun. No, don't jump on the loot box. Open the loot box. Alright. Now I got enough for my new swords. Although, it's only 1,500 to the next batch. So even better. This thing will give me 1,500 if I do it with that staying out of combat. I don't know if the combat I just was in counts. Okay. Looking around, looking around. Cash. Wait, where is the cash? Oh, there it is. Pick up one of these rifles. Shoot this guy. Oh, there's no bullets in it. Stab this guy. Oh, why didn't you just stab him? Fragment. If I can get up there. Crap. Got him. There. That's a captive pirate. Let's go save him. Nice, 200 royals. Oh, come on. Give me your finest pig stickers. Privateer cutlasses are a little bit faster. Or save another 1500 to get pirate scimitars, which is what I really want. Because they do the most damage. Alright. Save up another 1400. Let's go do the next mission. Some impressive toe strength. Oh, look at that. Now he's just floating in the air. There we go. Now he's in. Oh yeah, that's right. People don't automatically die when they fall in the water in this. ABL. This game has whoosh! I can run through buildings! To break line of sight, generally. And my sugar!
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, man. This is my day. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. But when you're in dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Having the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is Remal Dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! Alright, come on, let's follow them and recover my map.
And my sugar?
Whoa, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Eagle vision. Take up to 10 enemies. I thought it was five. Maybe it was five in Assassin's Creed 3. What the hell are you doing? Oh god, he's turning around!
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
Best idea you had today.
Yes, let's split up to confuse them. Oh god! Oh come on! Get out of there and go up the stairs! Uh oh. Sugar. Give me sugar. In water. More. More. Uh-oh. Hanging will start soon. Nice. Billy Riley. Oh god! Fell in front of him. Ow. That was a little further than I thought it was. There. Oh god, where did they go? And I get to try and eavesdrop. That drew too much attention.
Sugar. See, we have much fine sugar.
Range, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
English?
See, for sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the steam of the man starting to fight us like that. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
That's a start. Fly a company into the Castilian.
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Oh, nice.
Good Lord. That big brute,
your dancers. Distract guards.
No, sir. He is El Tiburón. El Tiburón, Governor Torres' man.
Well, girls. Distraction so I can get through. Oh, shit. I guess well, I had to loot them one way or another. There's a chest down here. And a shanty. Come back, shanty. Ugh. Ooh, a kitty. Darn. Oh, definitely not catching this one. Yep, it flew away. Flew away, away. Where are you going? And some more loot. Try again at this. Might as well. I'm right here. Oh, hi. Chocolate? Yes, got it. Spanish ladies. Somewhere. Oh my gosh. Ran right by it. Animus fragment. Hey, and now I got 10,000 royales. Right by the thingy where you buy weapons. Hey, you buddy. Give me some pirate scimitars. They do the most damage. Alright, back to the mission. Let's stay out of combat here. See me? Okay, good now. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky snacks. Oh God. Don't think this is a way up. Let's check around this corner. Nope. Oh gosh. Thank you. interesting to see here. Guy may have seen me. Oh, no, he didn't. What was that noise? Oh, he's too far away. Why did you dive into the water? You're supposed to jump to the beam. Might have took everybody out on the way in. Thank you.
go. Staying out of combat. What the hell? Get up! Get up! And got the bat. And the sugar. Oh, I want to take the sugar. Whoa, God, Dad. Well, I guess that's gonna cut in. Gonna end it for this round. See you next time. Toodles.